Rabada always a dangerous shooter. 22 goals on the year. The fourth time he's hit the 20-goal mark. This is Weber in the slot to Dorsett. On the line, Weber shoots, he scores! And the Canucks have tied it.
Minus two right off the hop for the Laterra line to begin this game. And it starts going birdie, birdie. And now we're bogey, bogey to go even par for the game. Midway through it, 2-2 hockey game here. And a hard shot by Weber. Terrific passing by the Vancouver Canucks to open up the Blues. And then going back to Weber, as you can see that quick decision, a quick pass by Verbata, Weber can fire the puck. Traffic in front. Dorsett is actually battling Lindbom in front of the net. And I think that created a little bit havoc, maybe a little bit of a screen there on Jake Allen, who that cleanly beat to the glove side.
Now the Blues into the zone. Steen tips it, and now he wrestles in front with the Canuck. And we get a whistle.
Well, Yannick Weber has been very, very good, paired with Dan Hamhuis. And they've defended top lines. As we can see, it did get deflected that ever so slightly in front of the net. It's a right-hand shot, so I'd say it's Derek Dorsett's goal, number 15.
From that angle, it looked like he did tip it. Either way, it's 2-2. Now Steen a shot, and a stick saved by Lack. Back of the goal, Oshie. And try to hook it in front. The Canucks block it. And now Spezza to center ice. Picked up in the Ryan Kessler trade from Anaheim. And now Jackman. Well, they give the goal to Weber for now. From Verbata and Dorsett. And now the Blues on the attack here, but the Canucks take over. Long pass to center. Hansen in for Kennens. Comes to the near side and Cole. His pass now for Ott to center to Backes. Shoveled in deep. And Reeves, who got the scoring going. And around for Ott. Check now got your shot. And that was tipped to the corner. Here's Bomeister. He gets the puck down low. And now Gotch battles against Higgins. And it comes free for Weber. And then for the rookie Lyndon Bay. But Gotch back in front of the Blues goal. And now Lindbom to center ice. Drops it off. Yash gets a shot and a glove save by Lack. And again, the Blues go to the net. Well, Reeves and Petrangelo gave the Blues a 2-0 lead. It didn't last long. Mathias and Weber have tied it.